Let's move it, fatty. Come on. Come on.
You ain't no fatty.
Be easy, easy. It's only bad shoulder.
Now you can move this sofa. I did put on a little weight. I've been working out. Thanks for noticing. But lift with your legs. Lift with your legs. You're going to hurt me or yourself.
As long as it's not myself.
Gonna get some poon tonight. Ooh. Poon day.
I get it.
It's your game.
I really want to get some tonight.
Okay. Bye. Guys, Jim just called. He's in Connecticut this weekend. He can't buy us alcohol.
Balls. Isn't there anyone else we can call?
Nobody. Jim was our last resort.
Damn it, my party is going to suck.
Chill out, Walter. None of you guys are 21.
Well, I am.
Okay.
So go to Gordon's and get us something.
Except I don't have my license or any other ID with my date of birth on it.
Well, you're an idiot.
What's the point of being 21 if you can't prove it?
We're in college. Alcohol's not exactly hard to come by.
Yeah, except tonight. Well, how about this? Don't we have any friends that are 21 or over?
We really don't have any friends.
Well, what about guests? Can anyone bring anything?
Maybe. We can't really rely on that.
Guys, this party is supposed to start right now. What are we going to do?
We can cancel it and go to the mod party.
Fuck you.
Or we can go to the mod party, steal their alcohol, and bring it back to our party.
Not a bad idea, Nicole. It's only 10. We can run out to the mods and get back here before anyone shows up.
I wouldn't worry about it.
Fuck you.
Which mod's it at anyway? Oh yeah, it's down at the Omega Mod. Yeah, I know where it is. Hey, we should head out.
We can't all go. What if somebody shows up?
Yeah, that's good thinking, Walt. Just in case somebody gets here.
You know what? It doesn't take 6 people to steal alcohol. I'm going to stay here.
Yeah. I'll stay too. I don't feel like walking.
Alright, well, we're gonna go, so we'll be back in a little bit.
Oh! Before we go, Walter, booze? We should do some shots before we go. Pre-game, huh?
Yeah,
take a bomb. Shots.
Take a bomb.
I love it.
Remember this.
See ya.
I think it just occurred to me how sketchy this is.
What's sketchy about it? We're going to a party, there'll be plenty of people there.
What about the part where we go in and take their alcohol?
Well, even if we were just going to party, we'd still be drinking their alcohol.
Yeah, I mean, either way, we're pretty much stealing it.
So what you're telling me is that we're pretty much freshmen.
Pretty much.
This is a party. Yeah! Yeah, what's up?
Rum and Coke?
It's fine.
Look at that asshole.
Him?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's definitely gay.
What?
Yeah, really gay.
No, he's not. Man, that's what I want.
To be gay?
No. I just want to meet a girl, you know? And really, I'm just setting the bar low. It could be anyone. If I ever had sex with someone like that, that's it. My life would be complete at that point. My dick, it would just like fall right off.
Man, I get it, man. You're just drunk and horny, so why don't you go out there, quit whining, and start dancing with one of those girls?
It's not that easy, man. I'm not drunk enough yet.
Man, that excuse is so old. It's bullshit.
Oh yeah, look at you standing here drinking your apple juice, telling me all this advice. I've never even seen you hook up with a girl.
Look at this. Look at me. Look at what I got. Look at what I'm working with. This is hot shit, man. I'm not just gonna give this away. Gotta find the right girl.
Oh yeah?
Mm-hmm.
And who's the right girl?
Cindy. She's actually over there.
Oh. Cindy Goldberg Feldsteinsmith?
Mm-hmm.
She's nice. I like her.
Yeah.
So why don't you, you know, go over there and boogie with her?
Well, you see, it's not that easy. She's not drunk enough yet. And look at that girl dancing over there. She wants it. Why don't you just get up in there?
The fuck? She wants it. Get up in there. You're like a rapist, except you just stand there not doing anything.
You know what? Watch and learn, son.
Okay.
I see you are. Okay, we're right. We just get started.
Hey, Walter. Oh, the alcohol? Yeah, we decided to stay for a little bit. How's your party? Uh-huh. Yeah, we'll be back soon. All right, bye.
I can't believe this. They're still at the mods.
We could go join them.
But I can't abandon my party. You know, screw them. We don't need alcohol to have fun, right?
I don't know.
Let's play a game or something. Oh, Lieutenant! Oh, that's a good one. Wait, how many letters is that? You're cheating!
Walter, this is really lame.
I come bearing gifts. Yeah, triple word score for me. Sorry, Lindsay, that's another 3 shots for you.
Woo!
Yeah!